Thank you, Madam Speaker, and I thank my colleague for his speech. But I think when he's talking about farmers, I can tell you that I have been contacted by many, many farmers in my riding. And this is the middle of harvest, Madam Speaker. This is an incredibly busy time. I can tell you, I can read from one of my farmers, Josh Mailloux, who said that he was talking to his accountant yesterday. He has a direct example on our farm that could cost us thousands of dollars a year in tax implications. I would have no choice to pay. We signed a succession deal with my parents, and I have 16 years left to finish it. I would love to get together. He wants to talk about why the government is pushing this through during this critical time and why they are not allowing for a broad expanse of scope. So my question in terms of the farm, does this member not agree with me that extending the consultation would allow farmers to be heard and allow them to properly engage in the process, considering they are so busy right now during harvest? Does he not agree that we should extend it?
The Honourable Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Agriculture. You have just under a minute to answer. Thank you, Madam Speaker. And I'd like to thank my colleague for her question. You know, I didn't just consult farmers in my riding and those that came here to the Hill. I also asked for an agricultural tax specialist to give me an opinion to be able to reassure farmers that these changes. And by the way, don't forget that we're still consulting. The committee will also examine these changes, these proposed changes. Thank you, Madam Speaker.